Becky Kenny, this is Tim Doyle. I'm going to play you some music from the Ottersgear project, which is my project I've been working on for some time. It's all songs about the Trough of Bowland. And this song's about a pile of bricks on top of a cliff of pike known as Castle of Cold Comforts.
Sealed in a tomb, I think I will turn my back on you. A whisper in my ear, the wind, my only guide. He knows the best places to hide. From all the demons deep inside, from all those sly and hopeless remedies I've tried. I see phantoms in the fog, hear the baying of a dog, and the castle of cold comfort becomes my palace in the bog. I see phantoms in the fog, hear the baying of a dog, and the castle of cold comfort becomes my palace in the bog. In all the glamour of the moor, I take my meals from plates of stone. I find company in being alone. Planted seeds and walls have grown. There are lessons to be learned in my home. I see phantoms in the fog, hear the baying of a dog, and the castle of cold comfort becomes my palace in the bog. I see phantoms in the fog, hear the baying of a dog, and the castle of cold comfort becomes my palace in the bog.